The fuck took you so long?
You ain't Dex.
Neither are you.
You look different, did you?
I didn't do shit to my hair.
You pulling a gun on me?
Well, I didn't have time to plant a bomb in the church, so this'll have to do.
You don't know what the hell you talking about.
Why don't you educate me?
I don't gotta explain shit to you.
This is where we gonna have to agree to disagree.
Why don't you just put the gun down? We both know you're not gonna use it.
Not yet.
Stop!
I never thought I'd see you beg, Julius.
I'm not begging. I'm trying to talk some sense into you.
I'm done listening to your bullshit.
Put it together. Dex wanted us in the same place.
Yeah, and why'd he want that?
Can we kill each other later? Just like old times, player.
Yeah.
Jesus. I thought we were past this.
Not by a fucking long shot.
Don't you get it? The Saints didn't solve a goddamn thing. Drugs were still being pushed. Innocent people were still getting killed. All we did was turn into vice kings that wore purple.
Jesus Christ, you sound like a pussy.
I sound like someone who's not a sociopath.
You want to be the killer with a conscience? Fine. Drop your flags and write a book like King, but you never should have came after me.
You telling me, if I would have asked you to walk away, you would have said yes?
Fuck no. This is my city.
Jesus. You haven't learned a goddamn thing.
Wrong. I've learned that being in charge is better than being a bitch who keeps his mouth shut and does what he's told. Your time's over, old man.
What's happened to you?
I woke up.
You owe me, player. If it wasn't for me, you would have died on that street corner.
If it weren't for you, I wouldn't have been in a goddamn coma.
Then I guess that makes us even.
Not really.